Come on, Peter.
My mother was a very secretive and private woman. But when her life was unpolluted, she could be the sweetest, warmest, most loving person in the world.
I just don't want to put any more stress on my family.
Oh. And then I realize I am to blame. Or not that I'm to blame, but I am blamed.
She had private rituals, private friends, private anxieties. It honestly feels like a betrayal just to be standing here talking about her.
You know you were her favorite, right?
She wanted me to be a boy.
I'm Joan. If you need someone to talk to, because we all do.
I expel you!
How is your relationship with your son?
Don't you raise your voice at me! I am your mother! So now I can't accept, and I can't forgive, because nobody admits anything they've done!
What about you, Mom?
We're stopping this right now.
Ted.
I said stop.
Fine.
Talk to me!
Annie, this is real.
We made a pact with something. Something that is in this house. I don't know what it is, but...
I'm not going to do this with you anymore. You are sick, Annie.